Sometimes in the early stages of stalk rot development in a field, it will be simply individual plants that begin to shut down in response to stress. This usually happens when the plant has resorted to cannibalizing some of its stored carbohydrate reserves and moving it up to the grain to avoid the consequences of stress. When you cannibalize the lower stalk, you simply lower its vulnerability to some of these root rot organisms and stalk rot organisms, and so you get premature stalk rot developing. So sometimes you'll find it set up on individual plants, and that's what we're going to go look for here in a bit. Other times it'll be entire areas of fields that are shutting down prematurely, and that's another indicator of a place in the field to go check and begin to document the severity of any stalk rot development. So come with me, we're going to go looking and see what we can find. So we're on the prowl, and of course what we're looking for are plants that are shut down completely, meaning that we don't see green on these plants. Oh, looks like we may have a candidate right here. The drooping ear is one indicator that this plant is in trouble, considering that almost all the other ears that you see are still in the upright position. This one has already begun to droop down. You follow the leaves up the plant, and sure enough, they're all dying completely all the way to the top of the plant. So as you're in fields like this, one of the things you can do is go down to the base of the plant. And simply try to squeeze and see if you can do anything. This one, I can't squeeze very much, so the next thing you do is take it and bend it right there. All right, you see how that has crumpled like that. Okay, a healthy plant should not crumple like that when you take a look at it. Now we're going to take out a knife and split through that stem and actually show you some of the stalk rot that's beginning to develop. I'll try to do this on my own without a cameraman, but basically I'm just taking my regular pocket knife, going right through the middle of the stalk and slicing away. Take it up the other way and hope that I don't cut myself. As you take a look at this plant, and hopefully it'll show up good, you can see that discoloration in the lower stalk. I'll try to zoom in for you. You see all that discoloration? That's the rot moving up through the root system. It's a little hard to tell without washing these roots, but the roots have developed root rot, and it's beginning to move up through the base of that plant, and it's into the lower nodes for sure. This is the area right there that we crumpled, so the integrity of the outer stalk is already been compromised by some of the cannibalization that's occurred. And this is the problem, this is the fear when you're dealing with this kind of stress that occurs during grain fill. Is that we can almost always predict that severe stress during grain fill will predispose these plants to stalk rot. This is the issue that's going on right now around the state, and a reason why folks need to be out scouting fields, checking for individual plants like this, checking whole areas that appear to be dying prematurely, because these plants can get weak extremely quickly. They can become vulnerable to severe stalk breakage very quickly. And in many cases, or at least in some cases, folks need to prioritize fields for earlier harvest to avoid these crops going down severely with that chance storm that comes through.